Here's how we make our watermelon french fries with our sweet lime dip. Check out this watermelon. Is it not so perfect? Okay, now it's time to make our sweet vanilla lime dip. First, we're gonna take 1 cup vanilla coconut yogurt. Now we're gonna zest and juice 1 lime. And now we're just gonna mix it all together and add it to a bowl. This is the best summer recipe ever.